Jonathan is a sophomore majoring in electrical engineering, here to tell us about all of the innovative academic offerings that give students a unique learning experience across 16 academic colleges. As a Tier 1 public research institution, innovation is infused into every part of UH. From the nation's number one ranked entrepreneurship program to a hospitality program with the only working hotel in the country managed by students, there is something for everyone at UH. Take it away, Jonathan.
Thanks, Alex. Hey, everyone. As a first-generation college student, the college search was stressful. However, I knew I wanted to study engineering at an institution with a diverse student body and rich academic course offerings, and the University of Houston was the perfect match. One of the pivotal experiences at UH was my involvement in the Honors College. As a freshman, I met my closest friends and faculty mentors through the college, where I was first introduced to research through the Houston Early Research Experience and eventually presented my research at Undergraduate Research Day. At UH, I have access to valuable resources for undergraduate research, where I currently work as a research assistant on projects in robotics and artificial intelligence, directly applying my knowledge from my courses in engineering. Getting into leadership positions at student organizations like the Society of Hispanic Professional Engineers and Cougar AI also greatly complemented my academics and connected me to the community. I came from a family where we didn't have a roadmap for success in higher education. However, with practical engineering courses and innovative activities on campus for students, I felt right at home at UH. The impact of UH on my personal and academic development has been profound. I'm surrounded by mentors and peers who continually push me towards excellence. Not only is this my experience in the Honors College, but many students share this mutual sentiment about our top-ranked programs in business, computer science, and nursing. My time at UH has inspired me to pursue a PhD in electrical engineering, focusing on robotics and artificial intelligence. This summer, I'm excited to participate in a research experience for undergraduates at the Texas Advanced Computing Center in Austin, taking a key step toward my future in AI research. Back to you, Alex.
Thanks, Jonathan. The Honors College sounds like an amazing opportunity and offers so much more than just classroom learning. Thank you for sharing your story.